Hey, 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 what's up, everybody? Morning stretch. For God, hands up. Touch the sky. Bring them down. Touch your toes. Serve them. Stretch. For God. Up. Thank you. So much. Work it out. Stretch it. Hey, yeah. Oh, yeah. What's up, beloved? Thank you for tuning in. Facebook Faith. 5 minutes or more with King Niamo. God bless you. Look at here. I want to tell you something. You keep doing you. Don't worry about what people say. People gonna talk about you. People gonna dislike you. They're not gonna agree with you. You can respect what people say, but you don't have to accept what people say. People bump their gums all the time. I bump mine too. But let me tell you something. I'm bumping in the praise of you know who. You look at me, don't judge. Look, United Savior Christ, unconditional Savior Christ. I love to praise the Lord with all my heart. You should love to praise him too, because only you know what he brought you through. Oh yeah, praise him, Elohim, Elohim. You ain't never alone. When you feel ill, call on Rapha. He's the Lord that heals. Oh, yeah. Just 1 minute, beloved, of your time. Just 1 minute, beloved, to the great divine. Just 1 minute, we'll go so far. Just 1 minute, beloved, we'll go past the stars. Remember, he saved you in less than a minute. Remember, he saved you from what you would have been in. Come on, give him 1 minute. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Ooh. Right now, beloved, I want to place at the Lord's feet with a humble heart. Throw up your prayer, beloved. When two or more are gathered, God is right there in the midst. Oh, yeah. I want to pray for those who are heartbroken, lost a loved one, separated from a loved one. Lord, heal them. I want to pray for COPD. Lord, HIV. I want to pray for sickle cell anemic, bedridden. I want to pray for those that have herpes, sexually transmitted diseases. Lord, I want to pray for those who are smoking too much cigarettes, dope, crack, coke. Oh, don't choke. Lord, I want to pray for those who are so caught up in sin, they don't know the beginning from the end. Yeah. I want to pray for the young people, particularly the young boys who are going through changes in their voice. It's okay. I went through the same thing. But look at me now. My voice will ring up to the sky. I know you're feeling in an awkward stage. You don't know who you are, what you are, what you want to be, what you're going to do. I know, because I done already been through what you're going through. Lord, be with those. Be with the young ladies. Let them keep themselves restrained from sex. Let them be abstinent. Oh, that's the best way you could be. Lord, I pray for those with arthritis, osteoporosis, Lord, bone disease. Lord, heal the babies. Lord, be with the little one. I need you to move, Lord. I need you to move, Lord. Move, Lord. Ooh, Lord. I need you to move. Ooh, Lord. Ooh, Lord. Lord, move. Lord, move. I'm calling on you. Ooh, Lord. Lord, move. Ooh, Lord, move. I'm calling on you to go like a mighty rushing wind. And heal those that are suffering. You see, when blessings go up, pray and come down. We're gonna switch it around. Oh yeah. I said, when prayer go up, blessings come down. They come all the way around. Yeah. Thank you. Today's devotion, beloved, let me tell you about it right now. Serving God style. We serve God whether people despise or praise us. It's not difficult. But what about the service Jesus talked about that involves getting no credit and waging a battle against your selfish impulses? No steam drives anything until it's confined. No Niagara is turned into power until it's tunneled. No life grows great until it's focused, dedicated, and disciplined. Serving God style means saying, I no longer live, but God lives in me. Paul was jailed, whipped, stoned, shipwrecked, and robbed. Yet he said, we serve God whether people honor, despise, slander, or praise us. We are honest, but they call us imposters. We are ignored. Even though we are well known, we live close to death. But we are still alive. We have been beaten, but we have not been killed. Our hearts ache, but we also and always have joy. We are poor, but we give spiritual riches to others. The Bible says, Jesus, for the joy set before him, endured the cross and sat down at the right hand of God. At that same spirit, and that same spirit enables you to serve others by drawing on his strength. Oh, beloved. Oh, yeah. Until next time. I love you. But God loves you more. So much more in store. Either or, neither nor. I need you to praise the Lord. Yeah. Until next time. God bless.